You're watching the Blocks Fox, and this is a tutorial on taking screenshots of Roblox on Mac. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. On other platforms of Roblox, there is an option in the settings to take a screenshot. That isn't available on Roblox for Mac though. It's super easy to take screenshots with a keyboard shortcut though, and here is how. To take a screenshot of the entire screen, on your keyboard press Command, Shift and 3 at the same time. When you do that, it will take a screenshot of the screen. You will see the thumbnail pop up at the bottom right of the screen. The screenshot will be saved to your desktop. You can take a screenshot of a certain part of the screen by pressing Command, Shift and 4. You can then drag with your mouse to cover the area of the screen you want to take a screenshot of, and then hit Enter. Find your screenshots on your desktop. You can double-click one to view it, and then click the markup button to open the editing tools if you want to edit the photo. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to the Blocks Fox for more Roblox tutorials and guides.